se om jeg røver. Jeg vil gå i. Gekko. Okay, and then type in 192.168.0.1. Okay, and admin username, password sky, password sky, and then login. But that's only if you've got a Sky broadband router, that is. So this is your MAC address, which is 34:08:04:09B:B9:OB:0B, and that's your IP address. In case you want to add that to something else. Now you got yourself. That's your SSID. That's your region, auto scan, and now it's mixed AO1011G and AO1011B. And that should all be set up. And if you want to add anything, it's set up access list. And you just add it in there. Like a Nintendo 3DS, for example, you just type in Nintendo 3DS in there and put in the MAC address, which would be I4:Y9:6P:09:4P:. And then you would press add. I'm not going to add because it's going to come up with an error if I do that. So that's how you do that, and you apply. Now, if you need to change, if you need to disable your security options, you press disable and then apply. And if you don't want to do that, you just put it back. Go on, local. And this is the Sky test. So you go to maintenance, Sky test, press it. Test completed successfully, return code 0. So it's working. And there are your diagnostics. But you don't want to reboot that unless you've got problems. Only if you've got problems you want to do that. As you see on the left, the right hand side. Can't tell my right from my left. The right hand side. Okay, thanks very much for watching, and anything else you need to know or want to know, just email me through the website, or contact us through Yahoo Answers. Okay, thanks very much, bye.